When Tori was diagnosed with autism, it was just me and her. I quit one of my jobs and I stayed home with her. When I met Senator Whatley, he was genuinely, genuinely interested in the problem and her as a person. That was a major victory for the autism community. My child cannot function without ABA therapy. Senator Whatley was there. He's genuinely concerned about the children and the families of Alabama.